I don't have a whole lot to say. What I can say is that it's really important for people to keep an open mind, for members of the public to keep an open mind. The presumption of innocence is the golden thread that runs through our justice system. And what that means is that we're not a police state and we don't judge cases through the media. I don't have anything else to say. At this time, I'm going to reserve any comment for the judge and the members of the jury, men and women, who judge this case should it get there.
Was he surprised when his picture showed up on television last night?
I don't have any other comments to make.
Do you know why he appeared not in the courtroom but in that cell by video?
I have no idea. That's their process
here. Did you get to talk to him yourself, one-on-one?
I have no other comments to make.
Will you be asking for bail?
Of course. Presumption of innocence and the right to bail.